Hey, Coach Toronto, really gritty game tonight. Came back, got this game within one run. Can you talk to me about your team's effort tonight?
Well, you know, there's never any pleasure in losing, but if we could bring that attitude we had tonight every single day, and that's going to be the endurance test, we're going to be okay. That was the Vols that I was used to at the start of the year. 7-2 didn't matter. It didn't matter to our guys. It didn't matter. The game wasn't. There were some things not going our way, and it didn't matter. They were going to keep fighting, and we had the tying run at third, 90 feet away, and the go-ahead run at first base in the ninth inning. And you know, I give our guys a lot of credit. I mean, you're never happy with a loss, and the loss hurts our guys right now because they poured everything into it. Now the challenge is we've got to do it tomorrow. I thought Aaron Soto gave us a good start. He battled for us. There were some things that went against him. We kicked some balls around. That's going to happen at times. But he kept fighting and fighting. There was a close pitch in the one inning that could have went ball, could have went strike. It was a ball. And it kind of opened up that inning a little bit. But gosh darn it, he gives us a chance. And then go to Neely, and he unfortunately hurt something. Had to get him out. I thought Eric Freeman was back. And then bring Andy in to throw an out, get an out as he was getting thrown his bullpen for Sunday. So just credit to the team. I mean, like I said, I'm not standing here throwing a party because we lost the game. But these guys, I'm very proud of these guys, how they don't quit. And that makes me happy.
Offensively, these guys seem to really keep their head down and keep at it with the swings as well. What were some of the big offensive moments that you liked tonight?
Well, I think what, you know, we again, it goes back to not quitting. I thought our at-bats got better as the score went to 7-2. We broke that pitcher down. That pitcher Smith's really good. Came in with gaudy numbers and hadn't walked many guys. And I think he walked three or four. We got his pitch count up in a hurry. They have to go to their closer earlier in the game than they wanted to, especially when the score is 7-2 at one time. So we did some good things, and I think the lineup functioned well, and some guys had some good at-bats when we had to. It you know, we just didn't get the hit at certain times when we needed to, which hurts a little bit. But you can't fault our guys. They came into this environment, and they didn't back down. They didn't bat an eye, and we'll be back tomorrow for sure.
Thank you.
Thanks.